In this cooperative perception testing scenario, a thermal imaging camera detects a pedestrian who is crossing the road. Karma Streets subscribes to the output of the thermal imaging camera detection, including the location, speed, and angle, converts the pedestrian information into a standard V2X message, then sends the message to a Karma platform-equipped vehicle through a roadside unit. As you can see from the Karma platform-equipped vehicle's detection, when the pedestrian walks behind the Sprinter van, the Karma platform-equipped vehicle no longer has line of sight of him, but is still aware of the pedestrian through cooperative perception. You may have noticed that the Karma platform-equipped vehicle's native detection of the pedestrian registers a different location than that of the cooperative perception. This is mainly due to limitations encountered in the calibration of the thermal imaging camera. This project's focus was not to tune or improve the thermal imaging camera's capability, but instead to prove the possibility of cooperative perception through the communication pipeline from the thermal imaging camera to Karma Streets, then to the vehicle. Future work may focus on providing more accurate detection and perception. For more information on the CDA program, please visit the Federal Highway Administration website or email karma@dot.gov.